Whether you are returning home or just visiting, welcome to the United States. Since you are coming from a country with an Ebola outbreak, you may be worried and have questions. We want you to know that we care. Like you, I recently arrived in the United States after traveling from West Africa. I was working in Guinea to support the Ebola response. If you get sick, getting medical care early is your best chance to get better. It is very important that you watch for symptoms of Ebola for the next 21 days and let the health department in your area know how you are feeling. Staying connected to the health department will help you get care quickly if needed. There are several resources that helped me and can also help you check your health. Upon your arrival, you were given a Check and Report Ebola kit, also called a care kit. This kit was created to help you get medical care if you get sick, and to protect the health of those close to you. The kit provides tools to help you watch for Ebola symptoms and to help you communicate with your health department each day for 21 days. There are four items in your care kit: a care booklet, a digital thermometer, a CDC care card, and a mobile phone. The care booklet explains how you will connect with your health department after arriving in the United States and how to use the tools in your care kit to check and report your health to the health department. You will receive a call from the health department in your state within 24 hours of arriving in the United States. During the call, you will learn who to call if you get sick and how to report your health checks to the health department. To report your health checks each day, your health department may ask you to do one of the following: answer the telephone to take a call a telephone number, meet a public health worker in person, or visit a website. They may have other instructions for reporting your health, which you can write in your booklet. Your booklet has a list of phone numbers for state and local health departments. You can use this list to get in touch with public health workers 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The health department will ask you to check your health twice a day, once in the morning and once at night, for 21 days after leaving a country with Ebola. For each health check, you need to take your temperature and look for any other Ebola symptoms. Then, make sure you write down the date, your temperature, and any symptoms you may have in your log. To help you with your daily health checks, your care booklet explains how to use your thermometer properly and what symptoms you should look for. One of the most important tools in your kit is the thermometer. This thermometer is for you only. Do not share it with anyone else. Each member of your family traveling with you will receive their own thermometer. Wait 30 minutes after eating, drinking, or exercising before taking your temperature. Also wait 3 to 4 hours after you have taken any pain or fever-reducing medicines before taking your temperature. In the United States, some examples are Tylenol, Motrin, or aspirin. To properly take your temperature, first, turn the thermometer on by pressing the button near the display window. You will hear a beep, and you may see a few numbers on the screen. Each thermometer is different, but many models will then show three dashes. For most models, the F or C symbol will flash when the thermometer is ready to measure your temperature. The F is for Fahrenheit, a temperature measurement used here in the United States. The C is for Celsius, a temperature measurement used in other countries. The thermometer is set to measure temperature in Fahrenheit or F. You can switch to Celsius or C. For most models, turn on the thermometer and wait for the three dashes to appear. Press and hold the button located near the display screen right away. You will see the F change to C. If you have any questions about how to use your thermometer, you can refer to the instructions in the box. Now hold the tip of the thermometer under your tongue for 60 seconds until it beeps. Don't bite down. The thermometer will beep when it is finished measuring your temperature. Write your temperature on the symptom and temperature log in your care kit booklet. Push the button to turn off the thermometer. This will make the battery last longer. I know there are a lot of steps to remember for taking your temperature. Turn to the How to Take Your Temperature page in your booklet to remind you of these steps. The care card is designed to fit in your wallet or pocket, so you have it with you at all times as a reminder to do health checks each day and who to call if you have symptoms. If you call a public health worker, the state health department, or a doctor, tell them you have a CDC care card and are being monitored for Ebola. You have also been given a prepaid mobile phone to help you report your daily health checks and to help public health workers get in touch with you. The phone has voice and text service for at least 21 days, and the number for this phone will be provided to the health department for the area where you will be staying. Inside the kit, you will find a phone, a charger, and a user's guide. Your battery and SIM card have already been installed. Your phone is ready to use. To turn on the phone, press and hold the power button. Now you're ready to make a call or send a text message. To make a call, dial the 10-digit number. Note that you do not have to dial the 1 in front of the numbers listed on the state and local phone list if you are using your cell phone. Now press the green button. To answer a call, press the green button once. Your phone is also set up to send or receive voicemail and text messages or SMS. When you receive a text message or voicemail, the phone will say "New message" on the screen. Press the large center button to see the new text message or hear the new voicemail. At any other time, you can listen to voicemails by pressing the 1 button. Although your phone will be charged when you get it, remember that you will need to charge the phone regularly to keep it working. You will know you need to charge your phone when your battery indicator bars located in the top right corner of the display are low, or your phone automatically turns off. To do this, connect the charger to the phone and plug the other end into an outlet. I hope you find the Check and Report Ebola Kit useful. Please use it to help you get medical care if you get sick, and to protect the health of those who are close to you. If you get sick, getting medical care early is your best chance to get better. Taking time to monitor and report your symptoms is very important. Thank you for helping us prevent the spread of Ebola.